Old notes from Ava, before she created Lambda Mankind.
How you doing, big guy? Figured I'd get out of the way, let you catch up with 80. Though, from the look on your face, it doesn't look like it went well.
She's still angry at me for leaving.
Can you blame her? Shit, being a teenager is bad enough, but Ludmilla's death, your exile, it was all hard on her. But you did what you had to. You had to get away from us to get yourself back on track.
That's what I tried to tell her.
I've been telling her that for years. Never eased her pain, though. But you're back now. It'll pass. Just give it time.
Adana told me about your mission to infiltrate the fracking site.
Yeah, about that. We're currently at a roadblock. Indran's data encryption is uncrackable.
So she said.
Our only way to get our hands on that data is to take it directly from the server in their lab. But surveillance is tight. Even Adana couldn't get in there without being caught. And I don't think I could create a big enough distraction to draw their security's eyes away.
What about your Lambda Mankind? I feel like they'd be distraction enough.
That's not happening. If we staged a full-on attack, they'd lock down the whole site, lab servers included. This is a job for a scalpel, not a chainsaw. Gotta keep our operation lean.
Sounds like you've got something in mind.
We want to draw security's attention. We have to hit them hard. Blowing up the refinery should do the trick. But that's not happening until we can get into the fracking site. That's step one. The site is protected by an electric fence and a myriad of cameras, all of which are powered by the dam Indran acquired when it bought the site. Now, if someone could get into the dam and connect me to their network, I could access their system discreetly.
Allowing you to cut the power to their defenses without their notice.
Exactly. We can worry about the fracking site after that.
Okay. I'll go talk to Rotko to see how he wants to make up the teams.
Thanks, Gahal. It's good to have you back. But if you don't mind, I'd like to take a few moments for myself. Lost some friends during the attack.
Don't worry. Take all the time you need.
So, any news on the group that was supposed to launch the attack on the Sunburst reactor?
So, were you able to talk with your daughter?
Adana told me about her and Ava's plan to get their hands on the encrypted data inside the fracking site's laboratory.
To bring Endrin down from the inside, yes. I think they've got the right idea. If we manage to chase Endrin from this region, they'll just continue their dirty work elsewhere. It's time for a decisive blow. So we follow Ava and Adana's plan. We'll attack the dam to bring down the defenses of the fracking site. I want you to lead the incursion. You coordinate with Ava and Adana over comms, and allow them access to the dam's network.
Ava gave me the rundown. But if I set off a single alarm, things will get very dangerous very quickly.
I know. One sign something's amiss, and Tank Girl will be at the dam before you know it. So while you're sneaking through the inside of the dam, I'll be creating a diversion on the outside. That should keep her attention off you. And even if someone does raise the alarm at the dam, Tank Girl will have no idea why you're really there.
Good. You can count on me.
Excellent. We'll have Declan meet you near the dam. He's got the relays you'll place to get Ava and Adana access to Indran's network.
There's still a long way to go. But life's picking up again in the Cairn. Ludmilla, I hope you can see this. Wherever you are.
Me neither.
Finn's strength will not last forever. He needs your help.
Hey, Cahal, right?
You must be Declan. You with Lambda Mankind?
That's right. Abus told me all about you. It's an honor, really.
I don't know about that. I hear you've got the relays I need to install at the dam.
Yeah, I got them right here. You need anything else?
How'd you meet Ava, anyway?
By investigating her, really. I used to be a cop, tasked with putting her and Lambda Mankind away. And I tried, but Ava runs a clean operation. That didn't make the bosses happy, though. They told me to falsify evidence to bring him down. That's when I realized they were in Endrin's pocket. I tried calling him out, but the whole precinct came down on me like a ton of bricks. I had no choice but to run, and I ran to Ava. I pledged my life to fighting Endrin.
You and the other humans. You know who it is you're working with, right? This isn't just ideology for us.
Yeah. I know. I know what you are. Ava told us everything. Trust me, Cahal. We're all on the same side here. We're fighting for the survival of the planet, whatever the cost.
What do you know about the dam?
After you took down their training center, they doubled down on security at all the other sites in the region. Even if Rotko draws their attention, you're still going to have a lot of resistance. They've even brought in some of their elite guards from Nevada. And these guys are huge. I don't even know if you could call them human anymore.
We've met, but I had no idea they were from Nevada.
Well, the training center you took out wasn't the only cart Endrin had in its hand.
That figures. I should be good.
Before you go, I've got a favor to ask. We've identified a key player working at the dam. We think she's got important information on whatever Endrin's up to in Nevada. Her name's Victoria Vox. We need you to question her. Get whatever info out of her you can.
Keeping the Cairn safe is my top priority here, but I'll see what I can do.
Thanks. Good luck, Cahal.
ID'd the civilians taking readings on the nearby riverbank. Should I warn the commander?
No. You're working for us. Nothing to worry about from now.
Huh? Something's
over
there.
Dispatch,
help!
Guns are ready.
Dispatch, we got trouble.
Intruder! Get ready to get rowdy!
Power surge!
Commander intend to do about these activists?
You'll know as soon as I do. For now, sit tight. Dismissed.
Show yourself.
Trespass!
Let's see those hits!
This won't be good.
Ava, I'm at the entrance to the site.
Good. The dam is down below. I'll give you the targets once you're in.
Try to be careful.
Don't worry. This isn't my first rodeo.
Weapons ready! Hostile, we have a security breach! Yeah.
Picked another job.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
main elevator is the only way to reach your targets. You should see a big warehouse door. It's just behind that.
Got it.
A security officer must have called in the warehouse.
When will the new recruits from Nevada open?
Next week. Should be around 20. Their survival rate is improved.
Intruder! We have a security breach! Guns up!
Perhaps I'll pay her a visit. How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
Make your hell. Security.
We've got company.
Yeah.
How are you doing, Rodko?
They've taken the bait. Don't waste time.
We've got a hostile. Transponder's up.
I'm inside.
Okay. I'll mark the terminals where you need to plug me in.
And once you're finished, I'll guide you to the extraction point.
Of that. Now we're talking.
We just got a call from the fracking site. Apparently there's been a drop in voltage that's affecting their electric fence.
Huh. Well, let's increase the throughput of the dam to boost the power supply. Who was it who called? Major Grainer?
No, thank God. She's in Nevada. But she's...
Thank you.
Rod, go. How are you holding up?
All right for now. We'll be falling back soon.
Disconnected the first terminal.
Perfect. Adana, how are you doing with the Deceptors?
They'll be ready in a few minutes.
Hello there.
Second terminal's disconnected.
Great. The deceptors are just about ready. They'll make it look like everything's still up and running. Endrin won't notice a thing.